was my hero because he was my granddad, not especially because of his performances, but it was special to have him as a granddad. We've seen some races together, but it's not that I've seen him very often because we lived quite far away. So he always came in the Christmas period to us to watch some cyclocross races, and that was always a very special moment. Yeah. He was second in the Tour a lot of times, but he've also won many things, but he's especially remembered for his second place in the Tour, so that's also something particular, but it's not a shame to be remembered like this, I think, so it's cool. He also always said that cycling changed too much to give his opinion, so it's it was not the same as in the time that he was competing, so he always said he had no tips for me, and it's nice to hear as well that that he had his own career, and he just let us ride our own races and make our own decisions. The thing I remember the most is that he always said that we were more talented than he was, but at the end he was always very proud of us. So merci beaucoup.